Rotation will happen here because you'll check in. You'll let me tell what's going on. It happens one in the first.
Yep.
Yeah. All you want to think about doing is keep your bump up here and extend it as far as you can, and it'll naturally form a square in the face.
Yep.
Is the point up a lot. It's harder to read, and instead of like energy coming out, it's all down and straight, which we want. Okay, so we'll do it again, shadow boxing. Good. From the leg. Good. Very square and you check like your shoulders.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like you've got your
Yeah.
Elbow in and across. Boom. Turn. Up. One seven. Roll 2 3 2. Change it to the 6 3 2. We'll go 1, 6, roll.
Yes.
Yeah. Where you stand on the pole after the roll.
Yeah.
Like, you wouldn't want to do that because, yeah, you won't be able to throw a good uppercut.
Sure.
But it's also dangerous. You know what I mean? Yeah. You want to stay in that position where it's, like, you're down here, so it's a...
What was that, sorry?
Get the other one on the cross.
Oh, yeah.
Two.
Hish!
Two.
Hish!
Yeah, this might help you, yeah? It's just how I teach people, yeah? Okay? Being in a good position to punch or defend yourself. We'll go jab up in space, 2-3-2. Let's get better body mechanics of 2-3. Don't step on the jab unless you need to. Same on the other side to roll. Good.
Sorry.
Don't need to be a big step out either.
Yeah.
You're tiny. If you want to come back on for your second phase, you have a big step. You don't have your second phase anymore.
Yeah.
Open the hip. hips and open the shoulders a little bit.
Just before I hook, sit.
Can't you get sort of that rip?
Ah, okay, yeah, gotcha.
Just get you a bit safe on there.
Yeah.
Tiny step, so much. That's good. Jab catch jab.
Yeah, that was it.
Remember that jab catch jab?
Oh, yeah.
Small catch.
Yeah.
Small catch.